Hello everyone, this is Tom from everystepcalculus.com. There's always requests for an integral calculator with steps, and that's exactly what my programs do. And integration is one of the toughest things in calculus. It was for me when I was in class. I hated calculus. You probably feel the same way, and I've found nobody that likes calculus, except maybe professors. But anyways, I'm going to show you how my programs work on use substitution. Index 8 to get to my menu. I'm already at use substitution. I've scrolled there. We're going to enter our function. You have to press alpha before you enter anything in these entry lines here. Alpha. 6. Times. X. To the 4th. Power times the quantity parentheses 3 times x to the fifth power plus 2. Erase that one. Close off the parentheses to the 6th power. I always show you what you've entered. 6x4 times 3x quantity 3x5 plus 2 plus the 6 looks pretty good to me. I'm going to say it's okay. And we're going to work the problem. Busy means the program is loading. We're going to evaluate this. First, we rewrite it. Remember, all constants come out of the integral. And then we put the x to the 4. In other words, the way you know that any problem is a u substitution problem is you look immediately at what's inside the parentheses and you take the derivative of it. Right now, you should be able to do this is 15x to the 4. Right now, within 1 second, you should be able to know that derivative, okay? And you'll notice that x4 is on the outside too. If it isn't, it's not a u substitution problem. It has to be converted, okay? So I do all that for you really, but I mean, that's just some understanding of how you do a u substitution. U is equal to this, du equal to this, and then we make, this is another trick. This whole system here took me about a year to figure this out in a system that works, you know? And so this always has to be x to the 4 dx over here. So you have to take the 15 and divide the du by that on the other side using algebra, of course. And so it works the problem, 6. You take, of course, the du with the 5, you have u to 6 here. You have du with a 15. Notice the 15 comes out of here's the constant again, so that comes out of the integral and goes in front right here. You see it right here, and then 6 times that, of course, equals the 2/5 when you reduce it, etc., etc. Here's the answer to the problem right here. Have a good one. Everystepcalculus.com.